It was a very beautiful Sunday morning on the beach. The sun was coming out nicely. The air was so fresh. But along with the morning tides, there were hundreds of starfishes which came on the beach as well. But they couldn't return back in the ocean. And the sun was coming up very fast. These starfishes would die. There on the beach, there was a boy who was making his sand castle and playing alone. He was very happy over there. He couldn't see those starfishes at the first glance, but later on, when he lost his concentration while making the castle, he saw at the beach and he saw there were so many starfishes living over there and almost waiting for, you know, getting died. He couldn't understand what he should do. So he stood up there. He thought for a moment. Yes, I can help them. I should help them. But how? There were hundreds of starfishes over there, and it was almost impossible for him to save each and every starfish by throwing them back into the ocean. But still, without wasting any time, he started moving towards all those starfishes and then started getting all of them one by one in his hand and putting them into water back in the ocean. He did that repeatedly for almost dozens of starfishes over there. He knew there were hundreds more starfishes which are waiting, but he didn't stop. He kept putting all those starfishes one by one, carrying them in his hand into the water. There itself nearby, behind him, his father was standing and watching him, observing him. He couldn't understand what his son was doing. So he asked, "What are you doing? There are hundreds of starfishes. How many can you help? What difference does it make?" But the small boy, his son, only smiled while putting one more starfish into the water and replied that it makes the difference for at least this starfish, if not two others. His father was really surprised and shocked by the answer. But at the same time, he was very happy for his son. Let us think what difference we are making. Big or small, it doesn't matter. Because once everyone starts making the small differences, it's going to be the big difference.